bear crawl zigzags. It's a very high intensity exercise, so make sure you're properly warmed up. I'll assume the role as a coach, and Ken will be the one exercising. So Ken is going to be at the start line in a bear crawl position, and he's going to crawl in a zigzag fashion. On my cue, ready, and go!